This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Shares of Abbott Laboratories are down after a Wall Street Journal report said it withdrew its U.S. and European applications for an experimental drug called briakinumab. The firm developed to treat a skin condition called psoriasis. Abbott said regulators could want more research. Abbott shares are down 0.75% after midday trade. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.